Hi, this is John Wellman, associate pastor here at Calvary Baptist Church. Tonight is Fight Night. It is Valentine's Day. Getting ready to host the simulcast tonight. Here are today's announcements. God has shaped you for ministry with spiritual gifts, passions, abilities, personality, and experiences. Come discover your shape. This class will be on Sunday, March 15th at 4 p.m. Please sign up on your connection card or at calvaryelko.churchcenter.com. A light dinner and childcare will be provided. Beginning March 17th at 1:30 p.m., CBC will be offering a Celebrate Recovery Step Study for ladies. This year-long study will be on Tuesdays in the Annex. Contact the church office with any questions. Make plans to attend the 10th Annual Kent McAdoo Memorial Wild Game Feed on March 7th at the Western Folklife Center. Our guest speaker will be Danny Singleton. Guys, we are in need of a lot of meat dishes. Please contact the church office if you can help. Faithful and generous giving is so important. Your obedience in giving allows CBC to reach out to our community and to accomplish what God calls the church to do. It is a vital part of worship. Give during our offering collection every Sunday, online, or via the giving boxes in the worship center. Social media is the best way to stay informed about all things CBC. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the notification bell. We post several videos a week, so don't miss out. We also post regularly on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Share these posts and get the word out about the church. If you're seeing this video on Sunday morning, thank you for being a part of our worship today. If you missed any codes or information, please visit the Welcome Center after the service or check our YouTube channel. This video posts at 6 a.m. Pacific Time every Sunday. If you are watching this on YouTube, Church Online, or other platforms, and you live in the Elko area, please join us for worship every Sunday morning at 10:30 a.m. Being in community with fellow believers in person is the best way to be the church, but if you can't make it to worship, we have an option. Visit calvaryelko.churchonline.org to attend an online worship service and share the link so others can do the same. Again, this is John Wellman. See you next time.